And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick. Continuing our exploration of Elladin. Oh, I've got plant samples highlighted. It's the last one over there, but it's kind of far away, isn't it? Investigate crashed catch ships. What's this? Memory trigger. Okay, I kind of want to get this little crap out of the way. So we'll search for that. We'll go for the memory trigger there, which is up. This is going to be up an incline. At least a smallish peak. Hopefully not up there. Oh, it didn't work the way I wanted it to. Should have known better. Oh, it's... Who are you? I know you're just minding your own business, but seriously. Yep. That's disgusting, mister. Got the Alexander Brandon music blasting there. Love it. It's not him, it just sounds like him.
Pathfinder.
Don't be fooled.
This area can be mined for resources.
You only say that when I'm mining for resources.
Via your mining interface.
I'm out of zone, so shut up. Of course, you know, by the time we're done with Elladin, is this technically a sinkhole? We'll be wrapping up quests and stuff, not going to Meridian right away, of course. It's gonna be up there. It looks like this might be a path or something. Oh yeah, or at least an easier way up in any case. Whoops. Maybe, maybe not. Ugh. Ugh. Oh, no! Brakes! There are brakes. I just don't know. I don't use them. I'm kidding. Is there anything here? Besides mining resources? Oh my god, it's killing me. There's a container. I think we found that armor before. Watch out, I want to make this thing blow up. Aha. So cool, isn't it? Now don't fall off the thing. Ugh. No! 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 Okay! Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line. Rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you. Shake your body like. Get up there. Oh, good God. Up. Up. No, get out before it. No. No, I can't get out. Are you serious with this? It's so narrow up there. It's right there. Okay. Okay, stop. Let me out. That was ridiculous. Ridiculous. Shake, Sonora. Shake your body line.
Looks like that was another memory gate, Sam.
And the last. The final memory is unlocked.
Ooh, the final
Please
memory.
Return to SAM node.
Not now. We've got a planet to explore here. I do look forward to finding out what the memory is and who the secret person is and the mysterious benefactor and all that stuff. Wow, we've really taken care of a lot around here. Turian Arc that way. Crash catch ship that way. this. Let's move this way, though. That waypoint will stay. What do we got? Codex. Got something of Codex. Planets and locations, yeah. Eladin. Eladin is the scorching desert moon of a gas giant. No kidding. Identified on initiative charts as Habitat 2, Eladin was considered a golden world, despite its harsh conditions, because of the moon's vast mineral wealth. Tidal gravitational effects cause plumes of sodium silicate to erupt from Eladin's core, depositing unusually pure silicon sand across the surface, invaluable for manufacturing high-performance computer hardware. Who knew you could turn this sand into that? Well, science does, but beside that. Orbital surveys show that contrary to projections, Eladin is almost devoid of water vapor, making long-term settlement or mining efforts unlikely. Those who live on Eladin face a constant struggle for survival. Able to thrive in environments that would kill most organic species in days, the Krogan who departed the Nexus have established a colony on Eladin and defend their sovereignty fiercely. The Nexus advises travelers to avoid Eladin if possible. Well, we can do that. That's it, right? We just had Eladin added. Okay, cool. Codex clear once again. Yeah, you might as well just get down from here and go this way. Isabel Halsey's over there. Another plant sample. Minerals. We need 3 more minerals. PB. Outpost. Oh yeah, Barrett. And another medical supply. So there's a mineral. Okay, so 13. We have 13 out of 16. So that's 14, 15. Nav point. Truth and trespass. Yeah. And there's 3 of the medical supplies, and the last of the minerals. Sweet! We'll be turning to the Nexus, so there'll be plenty of stuff to do there when we finally get back. Whee!
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Those birds?
Scrap pile ahead.
It's a lot of those.
I bet there'll be outlaws.
Yeah, we'll kill them. Oh, that's scrap pile? I didn't even see scrap pile. I see trees.
The salvage ahead attracted scavengers.
I see you back there, anarchist. Anarchy! Anarchy! Wee! You guys look like you're having so much fun back there. Oh, there is another one. Bye-bye. Oh, what we got out here? What was that? There's something stomping. Engine housing. Vehicle designation DG-209 Cruiser. Out of commission. Multiple issues cannot display. This mechanism's damage beyond repair. Even its as scrap benefit is minimal. Is that this thing? I keep hearing stomping. I'm worried about those fiends. Shuttle landing gear. Model 27C. Status degraded. Excuse me. Diagnostic irreparable. This landing gear was ripped from the body of a shuttle in impact. These guys really are not good at flying, are they? Hmm. Can hear myself breathing. Wow, we need to, like, recharge. That's my nav point there, right? My, No. Oh, that, yes. That is, I couldn't see it. It's pretty far. Oh, it's up there. By New Chuchanka again. Shuttle seat. Composition, industrial grade, flex plastic, steel, fiberglass, organic tissue. Tissue analysis, dextro amino, 4 months old. The shuttle containing this seat was involved in an engine failure resulting in a crash. The pilot was likely Turian. What are you saying, they're not good pilots? No, I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Alright, let's... Nothing... Oh, there's a container here. Omnigel canisters.
We got a data pad over here.
Oh, we do. Little mouse. Oh, more on the little mouse. Followed the gang to a small camp, only a couple dozen people. There was a guy standing on a crate, barely more than a kid. They called him Little Mouse. He talked about freedom and safety, and the group hung on to his every word. Sounded like garbage to me. But I was right. This kid's camp is a jackpot. I'm sending word to the boys. We'll be set for months.
Sam, this little mouse. Can you get a location on him?
I do not have enough information, Pathfinder. But I may be able to track down the scavenger writing these logs.
Okay. If you could do that, I'd be very appreciative. How far away is this place again? Pretty far, isn't it? Seems like we barely... Let's go back here to, So hard to get that on point. To point it to the right place to fast travel.
Normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
We're good? Okay, we're good. Let's head back that way. We're beyond this? Wow. Looks like it's some kid running a place. Little mouse. It's really worth it to build these, or find these, get these forward stations set up. Every time you do that, well, not only do you make it easier to get around the planet, of course, but you increase the viability of the planet even more, which is a good thing. Have I been down there? I might have been down there. Just in case I haven't. A torg? We have found torg before. Yep, they're next. Oh, Come one, come all. Hey, you're over there somewhere.
It weirds me out to see the skirts like that. Should we check it out?
I guess so. Since you mentioned it.
Look at that. A remnant device.
Pathfinder, you may want to try scanning.
Well, I guess I'm not pointed at what we... Okay, this?
Pathfinder, I've extracted data fragments from this cache.
Cool.
They may be valuable later.
Unique information strings. 1,664,389,203. File status corruption. Salvageable strings 4. Well, that's not a lot. This data cache has been recently damaged. More than 99% of the remnant data unreadable. Interesting. Unfortunately, we are becoming damaged in this place. We'll get even more damage if we hang out by those things. That was a container. Remnant polymer. We'll just make sure we find everything before moving on here. I don't want to get too close to that. Okay, I guess that's it. Oh, let's recharge.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Sweet. Not all shadows work, I notice, so sometimes
life support is stable.
No, it isn't. It's going down. I'm never sure when the shadows are going to work. Alright, so... up this way. Right? Right. Not far.
I detect above normal temperatures.
Where is it? I see.
It's a derelict remnant ship for sure.
Yep.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Life support at 100%.
Okay, shut up now. That's a loadout. Here's a terminal. Anything else? Nexus records coordination. Conflict. Ongoing geological mismatch. Expanding data collation to Nexus records. Known. Keywords Eladin, Habitat 2. 12-22-2182. Memo. Andromeda Initiative Exogeology. In the new year, we will be joined full-time by former Valkenburg Geotech lead engineer Gertrude Trudy Jones. Some of you may already know Ms. Jones from her stint with us this summer, during which she discovered Habitat 2. Ms. Jones will be heading a new team, which will focus solely on the study of the surface conditions of selected Golden World habitats in order to facilitate the development of our modular outpost prefabs. Happy holidays! Have a good break, you guys! Ayako. P.S. Peppermint bark at my station while it lasts. Yum. I want some. Want some of that peppermint bark. Can't tease me like that. Okay. So that's the huge spaceship, which I'm not gonna mess with yet. Let's go try to find Isabel Halsey. She was last seen in a cave on a dune, so... what's in there?
Heat levels increasing.
Indeed. Cutting our way through the dunes here. Okay, trying to find this cane here. Leaping into action. What's this over here?
Stay alert. This junk is prime for scavengers.
We will destroy them.
Nice shot!
Oh, he fell.
Fight the dust!
Were you shooting the nomad? Oh, I see you. He fell right there. You heard him go, whoa! That was awesome. That was a nice boomerang effect. Omniblade 7. More initiative spear point armor 7. We have those. We have a few of those. More stuff. Shuttle landing gear. Model 27C, degraded. Diagnostic irreparable. Right, again, the landing gear was ripped from the body of its shuttle on impact. Ooh! Some of the noises she makes are ridiculous. That's Peeby, I think. Not sure, but... Crawler. Diagnostics. Worn balance correction disc. Thruster. Functioning at 67%, days since maintenance 33, registration Andromeda initiative, status reported stolen. Same thing, this as always says, have been written into disrepair. Oh, multipurpose generator. Oh, it's powering the shields. Might as well turn it off for next time. Well, they'll probably just activate it again. Alright, let's go. Well, at least in the cave we will recharge. Oh, we're so near it. We just need to turn right. It's down.
Scavenger set up a dune camp. Stay on guard.
More? Oh, down there. Yeah, I guess we better fight him. Can I shoot someone? No, I guess not. You mean run over someone? Oh, I got life support. Sweet. Oh, don't be near that thing. Down.
I've identified a data pad in this location, Pathfinder.
Bolstering all shields!
Ah, he was out of my target. You bolstered all shields. Oh, there's another one back there.
Good one. Hold it. You, the one killing my guys, come in here. I want to talk to you.
Oh.
Was that Isabel? Oh, man, she's leading these guys.
She was a rebellious type.
Oh, boy.
Or is. Well, let's see what we got out here. I'm in no rush since she's so bossy. Leather wrappings, assault rifle magazine 7. Data pad. Little Mouse, again. Been in Little Mouse's camp for 3 days now. It's the same pattern every day. A stream of rubes give him gifts. Tech, food, even water, and he bestows them with his wisdom. I gotta hand it to this kid. He has a solid scam running. It's almost a shame to ruin it, but the plan goes on. We act tonight.
Who would steal from a kid?
Pathfinder, I need more data to locate this scavenger.
Who would give, seek words of wisdom from a kid? Oh. Escape pod. Yeah, too bad we don't get any more information. Generator? Yeah. Another escape pod. Anything else? Just getting rid of all. Okay, everything's scanned. Gotta scan them all! Pokey-Dromeda? Andromeda-mon? Alright, let's go talk to Isabel. We did seek her after all. Give me some shelter here. Thank you very much.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
They sure are.
Life support is back online.
That too. Yo, Isabel. What you got going on in here? I like your pad. Very stylish. Come here often? How you doing? I need to talk to you. These guys are the real important ones. I'm just completely ignoring her. How you doing? What's up? I like to keep Isabel waiting, because she's bossy. She needs a little humility. Shotgun receiver 7. Vanadium. Guess we found... I don't remember that one. Alright, alright. Since you insist on talking to me, I suppose I can grant you an audience. Isabel Halsey.
Well, well. You're from the Nexus. Should've known. I don't sell to your kind. Matter of principle. If you're Isabel, your brother sent me. Kent? For what? He wants you to go back with him, to Gadara. Well, you can tell him I'm not going anywhere. On the Nexus, I was a merchant's assistant. On Gadara, I ran errands. Now, I make weapons for the most powerful gang leaders on Elidan. I get perks, protection, and no one would dare touch me. Finally get the respect I deserve. And the best part is, I don't have to talk to Ask using Nexus dogs. Except now, I guess.
Nexus dogs. You need to leave.
Kent's waiting. Don't pass up your only shot to get off this planet. Whether I like it or not, this is home now. I have no reason to leave.
Whether you like it or not? Well, if you don't like it, then that's a reason to leave in itself. What about family?
Kent flew here all the way from the Nexus. He'd give his life for you. You don't think that's reason enough? You're a pain in the ass, you know that? Fine. Can't stand the heat here anyway.
Well, that went
I'll
well.
I'll send a comm to my brother. Now get out of here.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going. Don't wait around.
Alright. Additional tasks. Cash flow. You've discovered a remnant data cache the scavengers have tampered with. Sam can piece together its data if you locate additional caches. Yeah. Okay, so I guess I don't have to return to this guy? Yeah, I guess not. There were 4 things here, now there's 3. Alright. Guess we're done with her. We get our way. In case you haven't noticed. People are like, nope, nope, no way in hell. Oh, fine, you're a pain. Okay. That's the way it's been going lately. All they do is be a little persistent and they cave eventually. So what else do we have to do? There's a plant sample. That's worth going to. The last plant sample. Right? Yeah. And then the forward station along the way. All I have to do is move along that way. I'm glad there's some shade, you know, it does help. Oh, what's over here? More people to fight? Did we investigate this already? We did. Yep. Yeah, there's a little valley here, right?
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Ooh! Filled the screen for a second.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Any more terminal? Excuse me. Excuse me. Additional data. New Tuchanka. Okay, this is the same. To Director Jaren Tan from Specialist? Probably Specialist. Todd Quint. It was Trudy Jones. She's the one who forwarded all the data about Habitat 2 to Morda. The logs don't lie. She's no longer with us, in case you're wondering. Injured in the uprising. Not involved, just wrong place, wrong time. Stray shot to shoulder, a couple broken ribs, and a concussion from a fall. Nothing lethal, all fixable. But she's dead. She rigged her analgesic delivery system to deliver a massive overdose. The last thing she did was send more to everything she had on the planet. Damn. Oh. Sad. Sounds like she gave up. But knew it didn't mean everyone else had to. If I had to bet on anyone to survive, it'd be the Krogan. Okay. Now we got plant somewhere over there. Very close. Oh no. We should take this.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
It's dangerous to go alone. Take this.
Life support is back online.
Oh! The Sea of Ataraxia.
Pathfinder, my sensors read an Andromeda plant sample nearby.
And enemies. Oh, why? We're really being tagged down here. Combo, nice. How many sharpshooters? I think I got him. I made my own combo.
Eat a little of this. Outlaws on their way.
More? You sure? What is this plant? I don't think any more outlaws are coming. We're increasing here. Oh, there's a little thingy. A succulent segmented. Where's my description? Gourd with a high water content. The flesh surrounding the seeds could be eaten raw or sliced and dried for storage. Hmm. Tentative classification Legionaria lunarium. Other submitted names: moon gourd, white pulp melon. Nutritional content is high.
You've gathered sufficient samples for Dr. Camden to continue his work, forwarding the results.
Finally.
Good. Now he can keep up with his gardening.
Botany.
Same thing.
Return to Dr. Camden at Nexus Hydroponics. Sweet. That's only been going on for almost the entire game. Where are all these sharpshooters going? I'm trying to see if there's anything to collect. Yeah, whatever. No biggie. Oh, there's one here. Someone's coming out. I got an M5 Phalanx 6. Or 7, rather.
Yeah.
Take it. Wait. Oh, we haven't been using M25 Hornet. Okay. Container. Maverick Deadeye Armor 7. We need all canisters. Data pad. Update. Shipments delayed. You'll have to be the one to tell Big Taran. He's not getting his guns. I'll hold Isabel here till you two. Till you do. Don't want things to get messy. Hold Isabel here?
Isabel's mentioned in this.
Updating your interface with the nav point.
We almost have her.
We do have her. What are you talking about? We already found her. Oh, God. Small power core. There's remains down below. I saw them, but let me just see if there's anything up here. No. Then we got a ground floor. Shotgun long barrel 7. What is this thing? A drill? Mining drill? Laser? Something? Disruptor ammo. Alright, not much in here. Alright. Interesting looking stuff, but nothing we can mess with. Yeah, I did find that control. I remapped it. It was really hard for me to use the evade control. So actually, I'm not going to save here. Save outside, because it's still messed up when I try to save inside a vehicle. So thanks so much for watching, guys. Tune back next time and we will explore more of this stuff. I need the rocks for science. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. I did see that question mark. I'll have to check that out. And Ender. In Enduring, grow strong.